Using the Help button. There is a Help button in each section of the test. If you click on the Help button, this will give you the information about the task you are currently doing. If you click on Test Help, you will see information about how the test works.